voice is sacred and sovereign. There is no other voice that speaks as mine.